That touring we've been doing, I ended up down in Austin, Texas. One Austin fan. We went down there for South by Southwest with my band, and we did five shows and four nights down there. And the very first one of those shows was sponsored by Stetson, and as part of the show, they gave me this hat, which it was just too fucking big to put in a suitcase. I couldn't pack it anywhere. I couldn't fit it in my guitar case. So I put it on my head, and I went out to buy a hot dog from a street vendor, and he handed me my change and said, enjoy the rest of Rumspringa. Which, it took me a minute. If you're not familiar, Rumspringa is the rite of passage in which young Amish men go into the city for the first time and experience technology. My feeling is, as long as I keep the beard and the hat on, it's just a foolproof excuse for whatever dumb shit I get myself into. So thank you for being part of Cleveland Rumspringa. This is a song that takes place right across the river from Texas. And I wrote it for this project that was about keeping the spirit of Woody Guthrie alive and what he'd be singing about if he were around today. And I think he'd be psyched about a lot of progress he'd made, but this is something that would still piss him off enough to write a song. On the banks of the river where they found me, caked in mud with a canteen by my side, there was nothing left that could identify me. On the banks of the river where I died, I cried. Might as well have been another planet.